Hi guys, welcome to day four of Booktubeathon. So the challenge today is to build a bookshelf out of shelves. And I thought I would go ahead and also theme this with the way I did my Bookstagram challenge. If you can't tell, I decided to take a picture with my collection of Star Wars books, hence the hair, yeah. So I thought today I would make a Star Wars bookshelf for my Star Wars books. So let's go ahead and do it. So the only non-Star Wars book I have is pretty close. It's still a space-related book. You may have seen this in another challenge this week. So here you go. I'm going to use this as the base of my bookshelf. And then for the sides, yes, we do have children's Star Wars books as well in our house because we like Star Wars. I have my signed copy of The Last Shot, a Han Solo and Lando novel. And then we're gonna go ahead and use Star Wars 1, 2, 3 as my other side here. And then Star Wars Mix and Match as the top of my bookshelf. All right, so I'm going to move you guys down so that you can actually see how this bookshelf is shaping up. All right, so this is my bookshelf so far, and I have three smaller Star Wars books that I want to fit on here, and I think they should fit. Yes, there we go. And then, you know, it wouldn't be a bookshelf if it didn't have some decorations. So we're gonna put a couple little friends in here too. We've got my R2-D2 and Death Star. So there you go. Ta-da, I have a Star Wars bookshelf for my Star Wars books. What do you guys think? Comment below. Hope you guys are having a great Booktubeathon.